Dear students, today we will be studying ultrafiltration plant. So here we can see this is the balance tank. So from this balance tank, this pipeline is going to this suction via the suction line to the centrifugal pump. So this is the main feed pump. Via this control feed valve and this temperature gauge, we can know the temperature of the feed. This is the main membrane, which is tubular kind of ultrafiltration membrane. And here at the top, we are having a tubular heat exchanger. Here we can see this connection and this connection. These are for the heating fluids. Then via this pipeline at this end, it is another module which is connected in series with the previous one. And after getting through this, we can see there is a pressure measuring attachment connected to the pressure gauge, both at this side, which is at the inlet, and at this side, which is at the outlet or discharge end of the membrane module. So this will be the feed pressure and this will be the retentate pressure. And here we can see the retentate flow rate can be controlled by using this valve, and retentate will be coming out via this pipeline here. Now on to the permeate side, we can see that here is the connection which is connected to the permeate side here, and at the top side one more connection here. So this connection is merged with another membrane's permeate outlet connection, and this connection is merged with this previous membrane's outlet connection. So both of them will be coming out as a single stream from top end here. So this is the outlet or discharge of the permeate at this side. So this has been connected at the top to maintain a positive pressure at the permeate side. So here we can see the pressure gauges for retentate and permeate side, these are pressure gauges for inlet and outlet, and on off switch for this pump.